He says it's fine. We'll meet him later.
Team Rocket, is everything okay? Crew's signal just went dark.
Flark. His radio must have broke when he fell.
What happened to your Timber companion?
He ain't Timber. He's alive.
Fell.
Group just took a different path. He must have fell and broke his radio.
Yeah, that's it.
Why take a different path?
Team Rocket, over! Hope that got rid of him. Sounds like Green Team's off our backs. Now we can stop worrying about that, dumb accident. Groot's fine anyways. There's nothing to worry about.
Whatever, right? Like you said, Groot's fine. Everything is... fine.
Exactly. We're all fine.
Sure, sure. Fine.
I'm gonna need a glob-popping trophy after I beat you. If you're lucky, I'll let you polish it every few cycles.
Man! If that afterburner kicked on right now, we'd be toast!
Let's hope it don't, because we have to find a way through this thing.
Ah, this turbine's right in the way. Gotta get through it. These things open up to let gas through, right?
Yep. You saying we're the gas?
Today we are, if we can get it open.
I can hear your visor working. Better not be cheating on our bet, Quill.
How can you hear that?
How do you make a dead Chitauri float?
How?
You take your foot off its head.
I think Yondu told me that one. Only good Chitauri is a dead Chitauri.
Yeah, Korax was okay. I wonder how he's doing. Hey, what's grosser than 10 Chitauri nailed to a ship?
I don't know, what?
One Chitauri nailed to 10 ships!
Nice! Ah!
Lots of Chitauri ship husks out here on the edges.
Chitauri are like roaches. There's never just one.
It is fitting that they should die like insects.
There's a drone access tunnel over here.
Too bad we don't got a drone.
Can you squeeze in there?
Knew it. Rocket, fix the thing. Rocket, clean up the mess. Rocket, crawl into the mystery hole.
See anything?
Yeah, a manual override.
Team Rocket, we hit a snag. One of our temper points was covered in resin, so we're gonna fly around to get another spot.
Just make sure the new spot's as close as possible to the original one. Because of maps and angles.
Great. Another turbine.
Yeah, that is how these things are usually built.
Pew! Pew!
And... boop!
Someone's been practicing.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Hard to believe all this destruction's because some ugly flarkin' bugs got uppity. We're back on track. The mining ship ain't too far.
Think Groot's already ahead of us?
Hey!
Crap, 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 crap!
It wasn't me this time, I swear! I don't like this!
Hope I don't tear my pants!
I'm gripping this thing with muscles I didn't even know I had!
Oh, crap!
Son of a...
I told you I saw them.
Great timing. How did you guys...
Good to see see you two, but you're gonna want to cross the ship as fast as you can. We're seeing a lot of movement.
Yeah, Scott's getting real violent out here.
Just try to hold her still for us.
That's not gonna be an option soon.
This position is untenable.
Drax says hurry it up, Peter. Incoming! Watch out!
What? Supernova. Is it broken?
Overloaded, sounds like. Must be some kind of residual energy in here.
Come on! Flark and tensor joint, just neat. Wiggle the...
Okay, so life support's booting back up. What's it look like out there?
Holy mother of space barnacles.
You okay?
Yeah, it's just... Man.
Well, that's concerning.
That?
It's a swarm of old cleaner bots. Maybe.
Old cleaner bots?
You don't know. Okay, buddy.
Sorry about the shooting.
Yeah, thought you were that freaky thing we accidentally released.
We saw some cleaner bots. Accidentally. At a distance.
I am good.
We're totally all right. It just ran away when it saw us, right, Quill?
Rocket, I'm not so sure that swarm thing was inoffensive. I feel kind of bad about releasing it.
I'm good.
Quill took a pot shot at this massive worm nest. Chunk of something fell off and the big floaty creature came out of it. That's all. Here you go. Rendezvous coordinates are that way. But we'll have to find a way around the rubble.
I'll try to find a side passage. Anyone else get a weird vibe off this place? Maybe it's haunted.
Haunted with what?
You know, ghosts.
Oh, please, Quill, don't tell me you're one of those. Look at this old beauty.
I am Groot.
A table! This is a vintage Model T engineering workbench. They don't make them sturdy like that no more. Hey, come on, Quill. Let's see if this beauty still works. Maybe I can fix up your gear.
Hey, hand me that part.
One tick. Done. Done in record time.
I am Groot.
Yeah, there's a way through if we can clear out that crud. That's one stubborn bunch of lore. Try that quick cooldown I installed, so you can keep pelting it. Come on, Quill, put them pea shooters to good use, so we can squeeze in there. You gotta time it just right to overcharge the phase coolant. Even bother upgrading those things if you aren't gonna use them. Fastest gun in the Ionian cluster. Is there any trouble getting into the rig? What do you mean, what kind of mining ship? A mining ship. Nothing sweet. It's an old ship, is all. And dark, sure. All right, you made your point. It would suck to get busted in here, you know, with just one exit.
Hey, you guys get the Milano Park somewhere safe? Guys?
Maybe they got tired of hearing you yet.
Oh yeah! Nailed it!
And, thanks for the upgrade.
Alright, let's squeeze our way out of here.
So, that thing we set free...
What thing? I didn't see a thing. Definitely don't want to talk about no thing.
Seems a little wobbly. You guys hang back a sec.
This place is crawling with ugly! Guys, I'm not alone down here!
You gotta deal with it! We're looking our way around!
Holy crap! This is the most punchable thing I've ever seen!
What? What? Yo! More bugs!
One last gross flailing thing! Oh! These things are just dying to be punched! Man, Rocket, you really missed out. That was amazing.
Team Rocket! Finally. We couldn't hear you before. Something about the mining ship been messing up our comms.
Yeah, something really ain't right in here. And Quill fell down another hole.
Another one. I'm parking the Milano, but Drax is out there searching for you.
Maybe you'll find Quill before we do. We're trying to catch up to him.
Guys, we really need to get better at the buddy system.
She is not my buddy. I will find you, Peter Quill. Describe your surroundings.
Old metal, old mining equipment, just old.
Noted. Quill. I have located some old equipment, but I do not see you.
This whole place is old equipment.
That does not narrow my search.
Weird bunch of stuff to mine.
What was it?
I don't know. Weird cubey hunks of rock or metal.
You two have any luck?
It is not a question of luck.
Peter, make some noise so we can find you.
Drax! Drax!
Hey, you want to mute your comms if you're gonna scream your lungs out?
Soft flesh is primed for slicing.
I'm missing all the fun.
How's that for a permanent haircut?
Did I hear blasters?
Sure did.
Save some for me.
Not gonna be a problem.
Take heed!
Show him some muscle!
We must strike the large one with...
My turn!
There's your chance, Gamora!
I'm on it! Sharp, colorful, and deadly!
Like me!
Indeed.
You greenies found Quill yet?
Found and saved.
Hey.
Go on ahead, Ben. We'll catch up. Just making a pit stop.
I parked the Milano near the last thumper spot. We'll head that way and keep an eye out for you.
How's my baby?
You can see for yourself if we can get back up there. I could make it up there, but we're gonna need something for you two to climb up on.
It is a wonder the nimble assassin has not abandoned us already.
Drax.
At least he called me nimble.
It was not intended as a compliment.
Let's see that fancy footwork, Gamora.
Bet you can't do this! Watch your heads!
That is physically impossible.
Drax, think you can heft that container?
Behold the might of a Catathian warrior!
Well, that's helpful.
I did as our leader bid. Not all of us are so quick to disobey.
Make up your mind. Are you mad I served Thanos, or that I betrayed him?
Neither inspire confidence.
Rocket?
Perhaps he has located our monster.
We don't even know what it looks like. The intel was extremely vague.
It wasn't vague, it was rushed. It's probably some cute little...
nightmarish abomination.
Lady Hellbender is a renowned warrior. An ideal specimen would reflect that strength.
Like I said, something scary.
I disagree. Strength is endearing. My little Camaria and her mother Hovan were two of the strongest people who ever lived.
With a name like Hellbender, Gamora's probably right. It's gotta be something scary.
Nightmarish. A proper apex predator.
Snarling and nasty. More teeth than all of us combined. Bat-like wings with razor tips. Probably spits poison or acid.
Or acidic poison.
I hope all these are true. I yearn for a worthy challenge.
Why do you think the monster was drawn to this ship, of all places?
Sustenance, no doubt.
Maybe the ship's engines are still vibrating after all these
I can see!
Well, you got some time! We got company!
Kid from the last dumper?
We haven't even placed it yet! This place is crawling!
Your food for our quarry and we'll not be far behind!
Let's just focus on not becoming food ourselves!
We need to regroup!
You're right! This isn't working!
Peter!
Flark, flark, flark! It's like we woke up the whole ship! Huddle up!
It feels like they're everywhere, laughing at us!
And yet, we cannot retreat!
No one wants to retreat, big guy, but I gotta say, it's fucking scary out there, Quill!
Flarknard's on the field! Danger on all sides! Then it's time we stand and face it, and make sure they're nullified! Are we heroes to be laughed at? No! I'll laugh at them instead! Who's with me?
Bring it on!
Let's...
smoke the rocket! Want some? Get some!
We take the whole clip!
Cut to pieces!
rousing leader, Peter Quill!
Sometimes he ain't half bad.
Meet your maker!
Deadliest woman in coming!
Any last words?
Yeah, you sold, bud!
Rip him a new one! Told you we could do this!
Okay, so you were right for once.
Glorious! Bring on our monster! I am engorged with the thrum of battle.
Didn't need to hear that.
Come on, last thumper spot is this way.
How do you know?
My senses are fine-tuned to measure even the tiniest vibrations.
Really?
No, I'm tracking it on my display.
The Milano should be right on the other side of this door. It was open when I came through here.
Who says I tripped on something? Murder Mom probably closed the door behind her.
Excuse me? What do we do if this monster turns out to be sapient?
We would likely receive higher compensation.
Hey!
It looks like it's still got some juice. Give it a go, Rocket.
Watch a genius at work!
You are a miracle worker, man.
This tech was built by people who make holes in giant floating space rocks.
I have to say, that is an immaculate parking job.
Thanos never tolerated imperfection.
Never been a... Yeah, yeah. This is it. Last spot.
Can't wait to be out of here. This place feels like it's about to collapse on itself.
I cannot wait to meet our monster.
I thought you were mostly interested in meeting the buyer.
She is a respectable collector.
Is it working?
Yeah, yeah. Don't worry, Sunshine. Ow!
Is it, doing it?
What?!
It appears to be broken!
Ain't nothing broke! That's the sound it's supposed to make!
What sound?
You can't hear that!
Hear what? Catch our monster!
Hey, that thing's fast!
Don't let it get behind you! It could be poisonous!
Lady Hellbender will pay extra if it's poisonous!
That's one less thing to hide behind.
Good thinking, Quill!
Blitz him, Rocket!
I don't smell anything!
Rip them off, Drax!
I have missed the thrill of the hunt.
This is why I only hunt people.
Make them hurt, Gamora!
Nice to meet you!
I think it's staring at me.
Aw, Rocket found a friend!
Maybe try calling it like a pet. Here, monster! Who's a good monster?
Stay! Sit!
Do your thing! Somebody just has got nowhere left to hide.
But it can still run. Gotta be some way to slow it down. Flark is that?
Definitely not a monster.
Adorable. It's more matted than an Asgardian goat.
We cannot present this pathetic creature to the monster queen of Sektorf 9. She will laugh at us.
Maybe we can use it as bait.
I knew those thumpers wouldn't work.
What? My thumpers are state of the art. Musclehead's the one who rushed at the first thing that came through the door.
My head is not made of muscle.
What the? You guys seeing what I'm seeing?
Yes. Now that is a monster.
Enough with the warm-up. Time to catch us a real monster. Let's get paid.
What in hell's name is that?
Definitely not cleaner bots.
Watch it!
The whole place is crapping out. We gotta get out of here, now!
Curse these volatile ruins!
Trax, go!
Hold on to your butts, people! Rocket, hit the music!
On it!
Focus on flying, Peter!
Someone play this man a song!
Now we're talking!
Watch the ship!
I'm watching!
You ain't!
Trax, what are you doing?
I am holding my buttocks, as Peter Quill instructed.
Someone give me a hand! Am I right?
How about one upside the head? Heads up!
We have debris incoming!
Blow it away, Quill!
Time to thread the needle!
Don't even think about it!
Quickest way through is through!
Peter!
You fear dying with a guilty conscience, assassin!
Don't you get goo on my ship!
My ship!
Oh, that's it! Let me drive! You're gonna get us killed!
We're not dead yet!
Maybe we are, and this is hell!
Do not be ridiculous! This place lacks the eternal frost, Sardu!
Your hell is frozen?
Catathians do not like to be cold.
Try putting on a shirt!
See? He's soaked.
Bruce says watch out!
Yeah, thanks for the heads up!
You want me to take the controls?
No, I've got this!
Clearly!
Watch it! Don't get us killed, Quill. There's still so much stuff I want to steal. We ain't gonna make it. Hit the blue button!
What blue button?
The one for the secret posters I added!
Can you please stop adding things while I'm asleep?
Punch it, Peter!
Now is not the time for hand-to-hand combat.
Whoa, fuck yeah! Definitely a fan of the blue button!
We're shot on all sides. We ain't gonna make it!
We'll make it! Maybe!
There's the exit!
See? Hold stretch!
Our last breath!
Yeah! And that's what I call a win, people!
How's that a win? Our monster just got eaten!
Whatever you can fly away from...
means you screwed up because you had to fly away from it.
Please don't be Nova Corps, please don't be Nova Corps, please don't be Nova Corps.
It is Nova Corps.
Designation, Hala's Hope.
Did you say Hala's Hope?
there's a thing I gotta do. I'll be right back.
We need to get rid of that animal. Now. I'm serious, Peter. If it stays on the ship, we all go to prison.
No one's going to jail. It's a harmless space llama thingy.
Harmless? Remember Inakubi?
Not really, no.
That's because they scorched the planet because an idiot smuggled in an Exelon.
I will eject the beast into space.
Whoa, we're not ejecting anything. It'll make us look guilty.
It could be carrying Zephron's disease.
Which is why Drax is gonna hide in the secret cargo compartment behind Groot's plants.
Peter Jason Quill.
Really? My middle name? Hey, Ko-Rel! How you doing? How long's it been? 2-3 years? You look good. Have you been tanning?
This is a new low, Peter. Even for you.
Ko-Rel, I swear it's not what it looks like.
That you're a junker trespassing in the most restricted area of space? Who consorts with thieves and murderers, apparently.
Hey, killing people for money ain't murder, lady.
Nice to see you too.
Right.
Peter Quill, I found these items in the space that you told me about. There was not enough room for both the other thing and these.
Peter Quill, of planet C-53, under galactic law ZXB-47, I am putting you and your crew under arrest for...
Actually, can I call you back?
What?
Please, tell me that is not a crate of super illegal tech.
It is a crate of super illegal tech, which also happens to be very valuable.
Really?
What? We're on a Ravager ship. Even the Flarkin bulkheads are stolen.
Well, we can't fit both in the compartment.
I will eject the crate into space.
Eject the crate and I melt your face! The Milano's weapon systems are 4 generations behind, Quill. We need that tech, more than we need some stupid farm animal.
That farm animal could be a Class 3 biohazard. You want to end up in the kiln?
I am Groot.
The airlock.
Oh, I really shouldn't have hung up on her.
What about the crate?
Leave it. I'll handle this. Ko-Rel and I have history together.
You slept with a cop?
She wasn't a cop at the time. The point is, I will get us out of this. Trust me.
Silence, prisoner. The commander has no time to meet with law-breaking pirates like you.
That's just it. We're not pirates. We're legally incorporated heroes for hire.
Yeah, that's right. You check those records, Buckethead. Novacore licensing permit 67398-2.
Gardeners of the Galaxy?
What? No. Rocket.
So I let Groot fill out the paperwork. I fixed it with an addendum.
Not the most well-known heroes you could hire, but definitely in the top 5 of most awesome names. Contributing members. Groot, a Flora Colossus. Last of his kind, fearless in a firefight, an awesome best friend. Rocket, bona fide super genius and a wizard with explosives. Definitely not a raccoon. Gamora, adopted daughter of Thanos. Deadliest woman in the galaxy. Need we say more? Drax the Destroyer. Convicted serial murderer and galactic war hero. Often grumpy. Last and definitely least, Peter Jason Quill.
That's it? That's all you wrote?
There was a character limitation.
Sorry, excuse me, I just need to...
Cadet Gold, what are you doing here?
Oh, you don't know? Really? It says right here. Prisoner processing training. I'm your official trainee.
Aren't you a little young for the Corps?
Aren't you a little old for that hairdo?
I should check with the captain.
No. She definitely signed off on this. You know how thorough she is about signing stuff? And if I may, sir, the real concern here is Regulation 7A regarding prisoner footgear. That one's jet boots are in clear violation.
They're decorative.
Good work, Cadet Gold.
Great. There goes Plan B.
We don't need a Plan B. I got this.
No, you do not got this, pirate. I got this. Now fall in line.
Time to go, prisoners.
Watch the jacket.
Cadet Gold, You know the arrest protocols?
All memorized, sir. First thing we do...
First thing you do is apologize. We're legitimate business-like folk on legitimate-like business.
We're not hunting an illegal creature in illegal space.
Everyone just do what they say. When I see Ko-Rel, I'll explain...
The captain isn't going to see you. According to protocol, you're to be taken straight to the brig.
Hold it right here. Is there a problem?
Yes! No faith, energy, no power. No power. No containment. A single spot.
The techs are looking at it. They say that...
They cannot even fathom. How can they fix what they cannot understand?
Put the Grand Unifier's mind at ease. Run the scanners again.
What the flark is a Grand Unifier?
Grand Unifier Grand Raker. Unifier? Leader scanners. Of the Church of... Universal... something. He was floating dead in the quarantine zone. Looking for God.
All right, pirates. Apparently. Let's go.
We caught him just like we caught you.
Difference is, I know the captain. As I was saying, if you just tell the captain that
Mom explicitly said she doesn't want to see you.
Yeah, Quill.
Wait.
Just to be super clear on the mom thing.
Was it?
Nikki?
Oh, it's nice to meet you, Nikki. Okay, Nikki, here's the plan. You're gonna jump and grab my legs while I hold on for dear life.
That doesn't sound like...
Trust me, kiddo. We got this. See? This isn't weird at all. Great!
Okay. That was kind of amazing, huh?
Whoa! Thanks.
Mom wouldn't be impressed if I lost my first prisoner.
Your mom, right.
Come on. We need to get out of here. There's a glass door around the corner. We'll be safe there. Here. Help me with this. Ready?
Together. On three, two, one! Go! Go! Okay.
We need to keep moving. This way.
Cadet Nikki?
Whoa.
Just stay close.
I knew there was something wrong about that church ship. Who goes fishing for God in a junkyard?
Oh, man. This is bad.
Just give me a sec. Come on.
You know, I could probably help with the door if we undid these cuffs.
Regulation 3B. Never undo restraints.
Come on. You clearly need my help.
No! You're my prisoner. And I got this.
Obviously.
Ah! Okay, we're gonna have to find another way.
We sure there isn't a way through here?
I'm in charge here. A senior officer...
Whoa! You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. You?
Oh, dandy.
Okay, this way.
Shouldn't we be going up? Back toward the others?
There's another blast. Whoa!
Are you kidding me?
Relax, you're fine-ish.
I mentioned how useful my jet boots would be right now.
Okay, I can do this.
Not to rush you or anything.
Almost there. Yes! Got it! Through here!
Whew. Nice work.
Thanks. You didn't do too bad yourself, pirate.
Only Star-Lord. Or Peter, or, you know, Nova Cadet Butt-Saver.
Okay. Peter. So, listen. I have some good news and some bad news about your friends.
Give me the good news.
They're all fine. I mean, they all have life signs.
So, what's the bad news?
They've been processed and put in the brig. In case you thought the explosion would give them a chance to escape or something. Flark! Pipes must have burst.
Should we try using that thingamajig of yours to call someone?
We don't need help. I know what I'm doing. Now help me block this fire so we can get through.
Sure. Just that everyone must be worried. Captain's kid goes missing.
Captain's kid is still a corpsman.
Easy does it.
There, see? You don't need to worry about me. Enough people around here do that already.
Look, there's the adult in the room.
Adult isn't exactly how my mom described you.
How did Ko-Rel describe me?
Liar. Juvenile. Junker. Pirate.
Is that robot wearing makeup?
What? Oh, yeah. That's just it. I know all the bots down here. They're kind of my friends, I guess. I reprogrammed most of them.
And gave them faces.
Maybe.
No, I mean, it's cool. Gives them personality. Very cool.
Come on, this way.
Does your mom know you play down here?
Probably not. But what else am I gonna do? Not like there's any other kids on board.
You know, I didn't have a lot of friends at your age either. Granted, I was in prison, but still.
So Mom was right about you.
It was a Chitauri prison. I was just a kid.
I have so many questions. Were your parents in prison too?
No, my mom, died. I didn't know my dad.
How do you know my mom, exactly?
We fought together on Mercury during the war. She was, is a real spitfire.
More like real controlling. And bossy, and judgmental. You're just a kid, Nikki. You don't know what's good for you, Nikki. Stay out of the escape pods, Nikki.
I kinda know what you mean.
You do?
This is a new low, Peter. Even for you, Peter. It's restricted space, Peter.
Yep.
Are you sure this is the quickest way to the brig?
I thought you didn't want to go to the brig.
Okay.
Just trust me. I want to show you something. This way.
If this is an attempt to escape your mom's ship, I really need to know. Because I may or may not be super interested. Just really need to make sure it doesn't look like a kidnapping.
What? No, no. Just promise you won't tell anyone about this place.
Oh, wow.
Don't laugh.
No, no. This is cool. Hey, this is Mercury, right?
Uh-huh. It's supposed to represent this big battle Mom was part of. You said you were there, right?
Oh, yeah. Your mom was dead in the water until me and the Ravager showed up. You should really fix this.
You... Hey! Secret stuff! Off limits!
No adults. I get it.
Anyway, I'm all done here. We should probably get back before Mom completely freaks.
Yeah, I've seen your mom overreact before.
It's like, I'm not a kid anymore, you know?
Tell me about it.
So, you get where I'm coming from, right? Like, if you do end up talking to my mom, the subject of me happens to come up. Because the truth is, I wasn't exactly supposed to...
Say no more. I'll make sure Ko-Rel knows what a good job you did.
No! I mean, thanks. But ideally, Mom never needs to know I was in the hangar at all.
So, I... never saw you?
Exactly! Never saw me. Never saw my passkey. You may have heard of Nikki Gold and how cool she is, but that's it.
Need a hand?
Yes! Got it! Mom? I can explain.